Let me ask you a question. Why does women's economic empowerment matter?
Women's empowerment is critical for business and for society.
If you invest in a girl, she will contribute to economic growth when she grows up. Each year of schooling boosts women's income up to 25%.
Closing the gender gap could add up to $28 trillion to global GDP by 2025. It would be like adding another US and China to the world economy.
There are many benefits to having more women in policy making. When parliaments have more women, economic growth rates are higher. Female politicians tend to focus on humanitarian, social, and educational work, among other areas, and this leads to lasting change.
Having more women in leadership positions also makes good business sense.
Did you know that there are more CEOs named John than women CEOs? Still, we're seeing improvement. Just 20 years ago, there were no female CEOs in the Fortune 500.
Gender diversity is a source of competitive advantage. Supporting women in business brings different leadership styles into the workplace. This helps to attract and keep the best talent.
Companies with women in top executive positions deliver better returns. More women in management is associated with stronger financial performance, more innovation, and greater creativity.
Improving gender balance in companies can enrich leadership and improve consumer understanding.
And when women are paid for their work, they spend much more of it on their families and communities, a lot more than men do.
That's the multiplier that makes the economy work.
These are just a few facts that show why we need more women in the economy and in leadership roles.
So spread the word.
Take action.
Support gender balance and support diversity.
And stand up for women's economic empowerment.
I support She Trades.
I support She Trades.
And you?